Matthews is asking, where are you going?
Where am I going? I just got home from a 3-week trip. I spent, 21 days or something in this van. And now I get home and you say, let's go. So, I know where I'm going. As soon as we get through this traffic, we are going to In-N-Out Burger, which is always our first stop on our trips, but after we get some food in our bellies, we're going to head down to Goblin Valley and check out the San Rafael Swell area of Utah, scoping out some places for future meetup and trail runs, so stay tuned for that if you guys want to come hang out with us for a weekend. We're getting some intel, doing some research, getting to know the area better so that we can successfully lead a group of van owners.
Yeah.
Go check it out.
We know California really well, but still learning more about Utah, right?
Yep. Been there a couple times. This will be the third. So we'll get it down.
Awesome. In-N-Out is always so popular. Love our stereo.
All right, making a little brunch for lunch. We are out in Goblin Valley State Park. The views that go on for days. Absolutely beautiful. Lots of little campsites tucked up against this mountain here. All dispersed camping out here. Can't wait for our little breakfast burritos, lunch burritos to be finished because I'm hungry. Let's eat. Is this true?
Hmm.
Are you really a cool mom?
Yes, I am.
Yeah? Says it right here.
If it says it, then it must be true.
Must be. At least one of your daughters thinks so.
Okay, I think we should get another pan.
Okay, so our hot mess idea didn't quite pan out. Had to get another pan just to heat these tortillas.
That's okay.
We figured it out.
Yeah.
Jeannie?
Cool mom.
You look look so beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Listen, you're in your element.
Because I'm a cool mom. That's why. Thanks to our children.
And these dogs are in their element, just hanging out.
They think I'm a cool mom, too.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Hits the spot. Nothing like a breakfast burrito with an IPA.
It's good.
Very good.
Keeping an eye on our puppies.
You tell me what does it taste like.
What does it taste like?
Tell me. What do you think? Camp food. I don't know what it is about when you're camping. Bacon tastes different. Coffee tastes different.
Good.
IPAs. Everything tastes just a little bit different. Bella, you're not doing a very good job keeping an eye on Maisie. She's just a wandering. Trying to find that perfect stick. Not sure you're gonna find very many perfect sticks out here. And this one really doesn't care too much. She'll roll around. Always rolling in the dirt. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, you're gonna get a shower before we go in the van. Advantages of having the agile off-road 28-gallon auxiliary water tank is that you got enough water to for us to shower and enough for the dogs to shower.
She's so dirty. Oh my gosh. Luckily, Bella really likes water, so it's really not that difficult for her. Maisie's not the same. She's not like Bella with water.
Hasn't figured it out.
Yeah.
Look at that. All brand new.
Should be a little bit cleaner for the van.
All right, come on.
Here comes a shake.
Come on, girl.
Comes a shake. Shake.
Come here. Right up in the van. Come on.
And this is how we get Bella up because she is almost 12, so it is getting to be more difficult for her. So we do have to help her up, which is fine. There we go. Okay. Oh, get her paws. Those are a mess. Check this out. We're inside of Goblin Valley State Park now. We're going to go do some hiking. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Wow. Oh, look at the formations. It's just amazing.
What do you think, honey?
Goblin Valley. What do they call these, Jeff? Hoodoos?
Valley of the Goblins.
Goblins, but they call these formations like hoodoos or something. It's so amazing. It's great that we get to walk down here. I can't believe this. It's so neat. So I've been in a lot of national and state parks, but not this one. Goblin Valley State Park in Utah. It's incredible. Love it.
Completely different environments. Got some snow in the background out in the distance there. I feel like I'm in Mars.
Just so cool. Pretty awesome. Love it. Love it, love it. What a great day. All right, let's go find Jeff and Maisie. Where are you going, Jeff? And Maisie.
You think?
Yes. First people ever.
What about all these footprints?
Those are animal footprints.
Oh, these are animals?
Yes.
Nike animal? Is there a Nike animal? Woo!
All right, so we just came up this path. So neat. You could just explore, go wherever you want. It's just amazing. All the different formations. I'm gonna follow Jeff back here. See where he went. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're not on skis, so I'm gonna take this slow.
Alright, so that's a wrap of day one of our two-day trip. Starting out at Goblin Valley, and now we're on our way to San Rafael Swell. That will be our next video, so come along and check that one out.